the $12 trillion manufacturing market is in trouble. Supply chains are stuck. There's an over-reliance on offshore manufacturing. We are exposed to raw material shortages, rising shipping costs, and logistical breakdowns. And manufacturing is too costly, so only the big players can seriously compete. But what if you could manufacture products on demand, in real time, wherever they were needed in the world? No inventories, no supply chain. If it's not purchased, it's not made. With one click, the item would appear at its target location, like it had teleported directly from the designer's mind. All of a sudden, control of the $12 trillion manufacturing market would shift to designers, and current supply chains could disappear. 3DOS hopes to be the world's largest decentralized manufacturing network built on blockchain technology. And we have the vision and experience to achieve just that. Over 8 years ago, I co-founded the world's first operating system for 3D printers. Today, 3D PrintOS runs on over 60,000 printers in 120 countries, making it one of the largest networks of 3D printers in the world. Over 200,000 designers at the most prestigious international organizations use 3D PrintOS, including MIT, Harvard, Google, John Deere, NASA, and the US Navy. I realized that by combining 3D PrintOS with blockchain technology, it would be possible to decentralize manufacturing, and that's 3DOS. Here's how it works. Designers upload their designs to the 3DOS system. 3DOS mints that design as an NFT, giving the designer ownership of that design and royalties for life. People around the world go to the 3DOS site and hit print. The design gets sent to a local 3D printing partner for collection or fast shipping. 3DOS earns a transaction fee on each purchase, and designers make money on each sale with zero risk. That's because there's no inventory to hold, and owners of 3D printers turn idle assets into money printing machines. It could be a new design or existing products. 3DOS is already working closely with advisors from global suppliers like Stanley Black & Decker and GCAN to achieve our potentially world-changing vision. And by 2025, we aim to have customers ordering products using the 3DOS network, because decentralization is key to the 3DOS vision. We want anyone to have a chance to benefit from this potential shift in manufacturing.